and like you protect me in this battle. Why can't you protect me in this battle? Yeah.
help our enemies.
Protect me in this battle!
To my help! And death to the others! Protect me in this battle!
Thank you.
hold on much longer.
Thank you.
in this battle.
To my house. And death. to get dicey.
Over there. Tents. This must be the expedition's camp.
A camp here? In the open wind? It was definitely set up by scholars.
Signs of combat. They were attacked. By the look of the tents in the campfire, it dates back several days. It seems they were taken prisoner. I don't see any bodies. No weapon leaves this sort of marking. Perhaps they were wielding magic.
Magic is the miracle of the enlightened. This bears resemblance with the sorcery of the natives.
Not surprising. But not enough to help us locate precisely where the scholars are now.
I agree. This is the consequence of the tragic and disgusting practices of the bridge. Every native in their territory has revolted. We cannot know which particular clan is guilty.
This looks like scientific equipment. This must be the Lost Expedition's campsite. This looks like the journal of a naturalist. There are sketches of flora and fauna. There is no doubt. We are definitely on the trail of the Lost Expedition. It seems that one of the team kept a distance from the others. Let's see what we can discover. A trail of blood. That cannot be good. Follow it. Blood. We're on the right path. Keep going. corpse. The clothes cannot be mistaken. It is a scholar of the Bridge Alliance. From the looks of him, I would say he's been dead for days, as we already thought. This isn't the woman whose journal we found. There is still a chance that she remains alive.
This man was unarmed. And from the position of his body, I would say he was fleeing. It is not honor that motivates them. Maybe it was vengeance.
I'll search the body. We might find something to help us understand. Here is the isolated camp mentioned in the journal. Everything is in order, but the inhabitants are no longer there. Its position would have allowed them to escape the attack.
Isolated. Discreet. Perfect visibility. Great choice.
It is a journal. That of a woman from the expedition, a certain Afra. She speaks of their research and relates here that she felt watched. She feared an attack was brewing. I believe she was right. The writing stops mid-sentence.
A woman with sharp eyes. They might have saved her life.
We must follow the tracks of the attack. They will certainly lead us to our party of intrepid scientists.
She may be part of the Alliance, but I can't help feeling bad about what happened to this woman. According to what she wrote, her attackers must have come from the swamp. We should follow their tracks.
this battle!
To my help! And death to the others! Move away! Things are about to get depressing!
Protect me in this battle!
To my help! Attack!
Thank you.
Look, those are our...
Prinaxe!
We won't let you take us. We will not kneel down without a fight.
You will get nothing from us, Renaixe. We are ready to return to the Earth.
In that case...
To my help! And death to the others!
May the Enlightened protect us!
Spare our lives, Renaixe. We will help you.
Where have you locked up the scholars?
In the old ruins, where we have also made our camp, north of the valley. But if you want to stop a fight against our people, you should avoid the main entrance also.
Very well. You may leave. I'm not here to kill you.
Tell me then, what is your intended purpose?
We were sent to look for you.
Apologies, but allow me to express my doubts.
Well, after this little swim, you could always try to pull the trigger.
Who sent you to find me?
Well, we were not looking for you in particular, but the entire expedition. It was Governor Burham who asked us to find you. He's worried about you. You haven't been reporting.
You should have said that straight away. I must admit, I was hoping for a rescue of a different nature. Do you have a name?
Desarde. I'm from the congregation.
The new governor's cousin, who wears an islander face. I've heard stories about you. And them?
Bishop Petrus, if our young friend hadn't insisted on coming here, I would have gladly let you rot in this marsh.
Behold the charity of the Enlightened, huh?
Kurt. Simply Kurt. I protect our Excellency's back. And if one of your violent fits overcomes you, rescue party or not, I will kill you.
This is a rather odd group. I am Afra, a scholar from the Bridge Alliance. It is rather rare to find me rolling in the marshes. I study the fauna and flora of this isle. I should imagine you have many questions.
Have you made progress in your search for a cure?
We were studying some quite remarkable plants when we were attacked. The region is rife in unknown and novel species. Some seem incredibly promising. The local shamans know all these plants, and they use them in their remedies. If only we had been able to converse with them rather than getting ourselves captured.
What has happened since the attack? How long have you been in these marshes?
We were taken prisoner and were brought to a village nearby. I was able to escape while the others were taken to a house that they use as a prison. I wanted to join the Bridge Alliance frontier post not far from here, but I wasn't able. So I doubled back to keep watch of the village from a distance. I have been hoping to find a way to free my companions, without any success so far.
We saw the site where you were attacked. What exactly happened?
We were taken by surprise. One moment everything was calm, and the next a war party of natives fell upon us. I had an uneasy feeling and kept myself apart. But when I heard my fellow scholars shout, I rushed over. Most of my companions are incapable of defending themselves, and we didn't have guards to protect us. One of them tried to flee, but they brought him down. We decided to give ourselves up to avoid a massacre.
Could you lead us to the village where your colleagues are being held prisoner?
Certainly. We are, oh, so very close. And I fully intend to participate in this rescue. I'm not one to sit around and twiddle thumbs.
This is where the natives took your colleagues?
Yes, it is here. These ruins are being used as a camp by the native raiders.
There are so many of them. Better to remain discreet.
I have spied on the camp and discovered where my colleagues are being held. They are being kept in the old walls of the main ruin. I would rather avoid unwarranted deaths. We should wait until nightfall and look around the camp to find a more discreet way to get inside.
In this battle. Yeah!
I fled as they were about to lock my companions inside a cell. We're going to need a key.
The prison guards will certainly have the key.